A little lofty this term might sound, transformational leadership, but it's actually very simple. Big words, but honestly, nothing great, but yet worth knowing. What is transformational leadership? Transformational leadership has two words, transformation and lead. Who is being talked about in leading? The political leaders, the priests, the people on the top, the local bureaucracy? No, you are the leader. And who's being talked about when we talk of transformation? You. Transformational leadership is about you taking the initiative, you taking charge, and you taking absolute ownership, absolute responsibility of your growth, of your moving higher, and your moving further. Transform by taking the lead role in your life. In management, maybe it's taught in another way about transformational leadership being the transformation of others with you as the in a leadership post, or you leading others to transformation. I'm sorry, not now, another time. Today, I want to say, you take the role, you, whoever you are, whatever you are doing, please take on transformational leadership for that one person who is the most important in your life. You, come on, take the lead and transform yourself. Take absolute ownership, responsibility for your future. Hold the reins, get the remote, and use it for your life. Good luck.